Silhouettes of you are like a taunt. Never really know just what you want. With you I don't ever feel calm. I can feel the sweat inside my palms. Play with me like cats and a string. You don't understand the pain it brings. You don't ever wanna give me wings. You don't ever wanna set me free. You know I'm addicted to you. And it's twisted, you've been gifted with the evil voodoo. Got me coming back for more, even when I've been screwed. Dolls full of pins, pierce my heart straight through. I got issues in my head. I like you in my bed, but you keep me on red. Oh, everything is like a test. I better not text or I'll come off desperate.
But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, baby you'll get sick of being the monster. Out of my head, under my thinking something out of my nightmares, standing right there. But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, then will you get bored of killing me?
So if I play dead, will you regret everything that you did, that you said? I don't think you understand what you're doing. And my heart's black and blue from the bruising. I feel like when I'm with you I'm losing. I feel like you think that this amusing. Sitting there gaslighting and confusing. Was it me? Is it me? Am I deluded? I'm the one who's always sorry, the conclusion. Even though I offer all of the solution.
并且交给了自己信得过的朋友拿来现场鉴宝。观众们听后这才明白了过来。不过听闻是张大千的作品，专家还是满心期待，毕竟在鉴宝节目现场还从来没有出现过这么有名的画作。为了能够解开宝贝的真正价值，节目也马上进入到了观众们最期待的鉴宝环节。在主持人的指引之下，大叔带着一个小木盒子走到了专家面前，随后将宝贝取了出来。专家小心翼翼地打开了画卷，上面竟然画着一位古代女子，栩栩如生，专家看后也直呼惊喜。不过话说回来，张大千的作品千金难求，因此市面上假货也非常多，所以必须要仔细的鉴定，以免出现误判。这幅画上的美女慈眉善目，尽显温柔的深情，不过表情中带着一丝多愁善感，似乎有很多心事不能够向旁人诉说，手里还拿着一只团扇，动作显得非常的娇弱。从整体的画作风格上来判断，与张大千的风格完全一致。最后专家表示，这绝对是张大千的真迹，而且还是其早年间的创作。在张大千早期的画作风格上，主要是以精细的工笔画为主，整体风格生动华丽，给人一种舒服的视觉享受。随后专家给出鉴定，是一幅张大千的仕女图。这话一出，男子露出了喜悦的表情，心想这下总会给朋友一个满意的交代了。当然最重要的是，这幅宝贝究竟价值多少钱？带着疑惑，男子询问了专家。专家思索了片刻，然后给出了一个保守的估值。根据目前的市场行情来看，这幅宝贝应该在150万左右。如果拿去拍卖，说不定会有意想不到的惊喜。男子听后表情显得有些失望，不过随后一旁的收藏家直接开始叫价200万，并表示这在北京付一套房子的首付都是足够的。男子听后礼貌地笑了笑，不过这幅画毕竟不是自己的，需要拿回去好朋友好好商议一番才能决定。而且在刚刚专家的话语中，男子认为这幅画的价值肯定远不止如此，需要去更多的机构进行判别才能够利益最大化。最后男子带着这幅张大千的真迹离开了现场，现场也响起了热烈的掌声。对于男子的做法，各位小伙伴，你们是怎么认为的呢？这幅画的价格究竟是否如专家所说，还是被专家打了折扣？欢迎大家在评论区留言，说出你们的看法哦。以上就是今天视频的所有内容，喜欢的小伙伴别忘了点点关注，下期见。